So if we look at this cigar, you'll see that it has four lines. That means that it has four caps. When it comes to cutting, you want to make sure that you stay above those lines and right around the shoulder or just above the shoulder. If you cut it too far below the shoulder, you're going to have way too open of a draw. If you cut it too far up, then you'll have too tight of a draw. And if you go too far past the shoulder and down past those lines, your cigar is going to start unraveling.